For this exercise, the patient will stand on her uninjured limb and bring her leg out away from her body in a controlled manner. The patient will also turn the other way and cross her leg in front of her body to do the opposite motion.